Pete here with allorganicmedicalmarijuana.com and the All Organic Medical Marijuana YouTube channel. Of course, I am an advocate for adult use of medical marijuana. Just in case you're new to the channel, if that's what you're looking for, smash a like button and share this with a friend. Today's update is about New Jersey. New Jersey lawmakers are set up to sign a marijuana marketplace law with Governor Murphy. More than likely, this is going to get signed. It's important legislation. I'm in Pennsylvania, of course. I do believe in adult use in Pennsylvania and decriminalization because I think it causes more problems having it prohibition and going after nice people often that aren't doing anything wrong. But when you're looking at the law and it's passing here, it's probably going to be a good thing for New Jersey because over 21 and adults, it's expected to take effect January 1st. And what Jersey's doing differently and fairly than what some people are proposing in Pennsylvania is they only have a 6.625% tax. 70% of the proceeds go to help people, let's just say. And towns can do only up to 2% tax. So they don't have to. They have marijuana businesses in their district. They can do that. And basically that makes things, in my opinion, fair. So they're decriminalizing it and they're making this into business people can use. I don't know about other things because there's not a lot of details on this website, but in my opinion, that's fair. When you're looking at Pennsylvania, some of the laws they're trying to pass, and this is why I tell people that you have to pay attention to the laws. Don't say, hey, they're passing adult use and start screaming your head like, you know, that's great and Republicans are bad, because that's not always the case. In Reading, Pennsylvania, that when they were trying to decriminalize, there was a number of Democrats that were opposed to decriminalization. So everyone keeps acting like it's all the Republicans. Maybe it could be a majority of them, yes, but you got to look at every politician individually and see where they stand. And there's a lot of Republicans who are for adult use and decriminalization. And obviously there's some Democrats that are against that. So, you know, don't make it a Republican-Democrat issue. Look at each politician and treat each one as an individual person. But also you have to look at the laws, because this is what Jersey's doing. 6.25% tax. And up to 2% on cities. I know some places where people try to get medical marijuana in, the townships were trying to put big fees and taxes on them, and the places left. And in Pennsylvania, our governor, from my understanding, is trying to pass a law that has a 30% tax. 30% tax means you're paying it, and other people who don't get it say, oh, that's not a tax for us, they're taxing the business. What do you think the business does? They don't say, oh, great, we're paying 30%. That 30% goes down the line to the bottom user. That means you pay it. Wolf is also trying to pass a law that has no small business can have a dispensary. So he's trying to put this back in the government's hands, like the Liquor Control Board. Also terrible. Liquor Control Board should not be operating liquor businesses in Pennsylvania. They should sell every single one of them to private people who are purchasing them, just like every other state. A lot of you Pennsylvanians drive to Jersey, Delaware, or probably New York or other states. I'm sure in the Pittsburgh side, they do the same thing to purchase liquor. Reason why? The prices are cheaper. There's competition when small business is in control of something. When the government's in control, it should be illegal, but it's almost like a monopoly. They set the price, you pay the price, or you don't buy. According to regulations, that technically should be illegal. If all the car dealers said, hey, we're all going to not give any discounts on our cars, that would be considered illegal. That's why there's negotiation. Of course, they have invoice pricing and stuff like that, but there's a reason why that's considered illegal. But in Pennsylvania, they want to put this on you with adult use marijuana. And that's why I'm explaining to you, Jersey, probably a good thing. Do I know everything about it? No. But hey, good job, Jersey, for not putting a 30% tax on the people. Anyways, comment below. Let me know your thoughts. It's Pete with allorganicmedicalmarijuana.com and the All Organic Medical Marijuana YouTube channel. Have a great day. Let me know what your thoughts are. Share this with a friend. It really helps the channel out. Have a great day.